All right, fellas, everybody, happy YouTuber day. I'm just doing some urban scrapping here, I guess. Add some water pumps, and hopefully y'all can hear me. And I don't own the rights to the music, but if you guys do like this type of music, I will turn it up a little bit for you so you can all enjoy, and I'll show it to you. Remember, we don't own these rights. These are these guys. They own them. Oh, yeah. Okay. You speed up the slow down. All right. Anyway, guys, what we're doing, we're just hanging out inside because we really don't have much else to do today. So what we're doing is we're tearing these water pumps apart. We're getting all the copper and all the other good stuff out of it. So see that little button right there? Whoa, that's a piece of silver. We're harvesting that today, so we're going to get all the silver out. We got a few of them in there already. But yeah, then you still have all your copper that you get to, you know, mess with right here. I'll do more with it later, but I'm just goofing off right now, waiting for my wife to get back, so we decide on what we're going to have for dinner. Oops, forgot to do that. Talk about everything and forget about things. But yeah, we ain't doing much, just goofing off. Don't forget to take these, nice little piece of brass. Put it in the scrap pile. Yeah, we're just goofing off today. That's all we're doing. Making a mess in the house is what we're doing. I'll show you how to get some of the silver, how to get some of this the scrap metal. And these were free. We went and helped the person clean up their house a little bit. So this wasn't too bad of a deal here. You know what I mean? Like, it's free good stuff. I don't know if you can see it down there or not. But we're getting ready to take some screws out of this bad boy. I dropped it. But yeah, where we're getting the silver from is the thermal couplings, the kickoff. These hot water and pool pumps, they have thermal heating on it. And this is where we're getting it from. It's these guys right here, little thermal couplers. And well, I figure we'll just tear it all apart and go from there. I'm gonna jam a little bit, guys. Hope you don't mind. We'll just jam together. And yeah, you could save these switches and tear all that shit apart, but I don't feel like it. They're going to the burn pit. When they get burned, I'll pull them back out later. And what we'll do is we'll strip these down here later, these cords. Yeah, I'm not sure if you can all hear me or not, but I was having a good time. I wanted to share what I was getting into today. Goofing off, really. Yeah, making a mess, like I said. Yeah, I got these for helping a family clean out their garage. They're just gonna throw them away, so I took them. I said, I'll take them. I was gonna use them for my gold machine, but they're 120 volts and a vacuum assist, so I could have put a little fish pump on it and all that stuff, but I was tearing apart. Yeah. Look. Give it a little tap, tap, tap. This one. That one's gonna strip on us. Burn them. This is the second bag I've already took out of here of scraps and trash. Alright, be right back. Okay. I got like 45 seconds left before it kicks me off. Once you're down to this center part now, that's what you're looking for, this thermal coupler right here. That's what you need, guys, right there. Trying to do this quick, but I doubt I'll get it in before it's off.